So here we are up in the Poconos, up at the studio, and I'm gonna give you a little tour today. To start it off, we got this rock out here where me and Jake were having a stick fight yesterday. And right around it is this big moat. I guess they decided to dig a moat for some reason. I don't know. We got trees and stuff back there, so.
It's high security.
Yeah, I mean, you don't want any outsiders coming into the recording session. It could be dangerous. So, we're going to go on into the studio where we've been recording and also living upstairs. Come on, check it out.
All right, so this is the kitchen. See, we got the wall of CDs that Soundmind has recorded here. And pretty nice wall of CDs. This is where we make food and eat.
And do dishes.
And do all the dishes that are never done. So we never have any clean dishes. Because we're really lazy. Actually, I don't know if we can go into the room yet because I think Chris is tracking acoustics. So let's go upstairs where we're living. Right in here we got the control room. We got some magic happening right now. I believe it. Awesome magic. We have domes. Now these stairs are really squeaky, so when we're going upstairs during the recording time, we gotta be real quiet. Like this. Alright, so this is where we've been living. We got a TV, we got a heater, a bunch of food that's all over the place still. No, we got two single beds.
Who's sleeping here?
I'm sleeping over there. Put all my stuff there because it was cleaning the floor.
Who's here?
This is Jake's disgusting bed.
Yeah, I wouldn't go in there.
Never. Right here we got Ann's and Chris's room.
Look how clean they are.
It seems a little dirty to me. I don't know, you can organize your stuff a little bit better.
Okay.
And then we got the bathroom. Where we shower and get clean for the
most days.
I don't know if Jake takes showers or not, but
real quick.
All right, so this is where we record all the everything. Got the drum set over there, grand piano on the right, and Chris is recording acoustics right now, but he's tuning mode right now, so. He's tuning by ear. I don't know if I trust his ear. So, that's pretty much it. I mean, it's awesome studio, but hope you guys tune back in and enjoy the record when it comes out. All right.